on Coach R&D. Well, today we have a little Suzuki Swift GT block on our CNC mill, and we're boring it out. We're going to resurface the block, and then we're going to O-ring the block. You can see where this cleaned up finally. This will be our last pass on this. And then we'll get ready to set up to do the O-ring. Well, now we're O-ringing the block. We've already O-ringed the first two cylinders. And I'm going to show you how this goes here. And that's it. Well, you got to see a block being bored, a block being resurfaced, and a block O-ringed on the CNC mill. If you have questions about doing your block, give me a call here at Custom Mates R&D. We'll see you soon.